Welcome everybody, my name is Ola El Husseini. In this tutorial, I am going to show you how to run a macro by press a picture or a shape. Okay, like this example, I want to run the macro by press a shape like this one. Okay, before I show you how to do this, please subscribe to the channel and hit the bell button to receive the upcoming videos. Now let me show you how to do this. Okay, so first step, you have to insert your picture, okay, or drawing your shape. Okay, so from the insert tab, okay, you can insert your picture, okay, or download it from the online picture command, or you can draw your shape from the shapes command. Okay, the next step, right click your picture like this one, and from the shortcut menu, select assign macro. Okay, the assign macro dialog box will be displayed as we see. Okay, to display all the macros from the all opened workbook, from the macros in, select all open workbooks. Now all the macros from the all opened workbook will be displayed as we see. Okay, and to display the macros from the active workbook, select this workbook or the name of your workbook. Okay, then the next thing, select the macro that you want to run. Okay, in this example, I want, when I press a picture, the active workbook will be printed. Okay, so I select this one, okay, and press OK. Now, if I press the picture, the macro will be running, as we see. Okay. And if you want to delete the picture, right-click it, okay, and press Escape from the keyboard. Okay, and press delete from the keyboard. Okay, that's it. Thanks for watching and see you in another tutorial.